And last but not least,
Krishna
was another one of those gods who was visited by three wise men. I might have mentioned that, but he was also threatened with death by the ruler at the time. But his family fled and Krishna survived. He was worshipped as the god man. And there he is.